Elle s'est pas gueulée. I'm gonna pause my preview. Save resources. I thought I was forgetting something. It was to do the preview before starting, so it didn't have the black screen. I don't even know if that does anything. I'm once again running into that issue where, like, before starting stream, I had like a bunch of ideas for to discuss, but after starting stream, I forgot all of them. Like, one of them was, I was doing a Star Rail run last night for Conundrum 12 Simulated Universe, which I still need to do for completion's sake. For context, Honkai Star Rail released a new, like, game mode for Simulate Universe. It's called Golden Gears. Or as I like to say, GNG. It's pretty much the same as, like, Swarm Disaster. You go through, like, a bunch of domains and stuff. Like, power up. It's basically a roguelike. Or, well, a roguelite. What am I gonna do today? And conundrum levels are... Wait, yeah, you can go here? You can go here? Where's the sun? I think the sun station is somewhere in there. So I was doing this run, this Conundrum 12 run. It's basically like max difficulty but with extra difficulty. The enemies are stronger. Like, things cost more, they ramp up faster, the enemies have extra abilities, all that. And Conundrum 12 is, like, the highest additional difficulty. So I won't get that done, just to say that I did. Back when Swarm Disaster was, like, the big thing, like, the pinnacle of Honkai Star Rail's endgame, I was pretty proud of basically 100%ing it. Like, I did all the difficulties. I did the final difficulty with each individual path because you got an achievement from doing each one. And that was really difficult. Because for each one, you kind of need like a new strategy. Or at the very least, you get one cheese strategy, but it's like the stars have to align kind of thing. I should probably like go back and do more because there's technically still more. Like for the index, I still need to like seize some occurrences. I do want to like 100% the Simulated Universe index. probably focus on where the sun station is, because one, I don't want to hit the sun unwillingly again. Two, I want to know what this thing actually is. Like, I guess that's what I'm doing today. This is today's hyperfixation. Gee, let's see, what else was there in the Swan Disaster? Oh yeah. Did max difficulty all the separate paths and all that. I fully maxed the upgrade tree, which was kind of challenging. I didn't think I'd be able to do it as easily as I did. Where's the sun? How come I can't autopilot to the sun? Anyway, I did Swarm Disaster and then they released Golden Gear, so I thought I'd be like, oh, it's the same thing, I'm just gonna 100% it. But it's actually so much harder than that. So in Golden Gears, they made it so you can like make your own custom dice. Like you unlock certain effects and you put an effect on each side of the dice and sort of pick your own dice on top of a base. So I think there are like four different classes of dice, and in each class there's three different types. And technically the end goal for this is to do Golden Gear's Conundrum 10 with each individual dice. So minimum, I'm going to need to do that like 12 times. Oh, that's not my twin. I thought that was the sun station. Maybe if I could just get a lock on the sun station, that'd be way easier. I don't even know if I can do this safely, because the sun just pulls me straight in if I get too close. Accelerate. need to focus on landing on this thing. Can I at least lock onto this thing? I'm not gonna hit that. But that's Giant Steve. Hello, welcome in. I'm just trying to hit this thing orbiting the sun. Because apparently, I can go there. Hey, welcome in. Yeah, well, I'll check it out after. I tend to not, like, you know, take my eyes off, like, my eyes on Twitter during stream. Hope you don't mind. Have you played this game before, Outer Wilds? There's no way I'm supposed to land on this thing, like, with a ship, right? Like, maybe I teleport on there somehow? The only thing I can think of is maybe, like, crash landing it into this thing. hover like really close to the surface. It's gonna hit me. Orbit the sun really close. Well, I have an idea how I'm gonna do this. I can just... I don't know how I'm gonna do this. It's like I'm close. Something. Substation. Wait, was that it? never practiced with the landing cam. This doesn't yield something. I don't think I'm gonna pursue the Sun Station. That's... falling off. This definitely feels like an intense mission now. I just pass it. There's no way. I thought the lens would be more rough than that. I've seen this.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. like that too. Alright, I'm probably ready now. Yep. Same rate as usual.